looking at the story of Lazarus and the rich man tells us a lot about life. The rich man and Lazarus were all living on this earth. Lazarus was poor. The rich man had enough but could not do what is right. So he ended up in hell and Lazarus went to heaven. Whilst in hell, the rich man who told Abraham to allow Lazarus to give him some water from heaven. It is a story. This tells us a lot. Even though Lazarus was in heaven, but still the rich man wanted to use him as a slave as compared to when they were on the earth. Because when they were on the earth, Lazarus was a slave to the rich man. And look at what the rich man is saying. That Abraham allowed Lazarus to give me some small water. This means a lot to we Christians. Christians nowadays will find themselves in a kind of business which does not give them the chance to even come to church. Christians nowadays are suffering, are going through a lot. It is because we don't have much time for God. We are rather busy working for other people to make profit. We are busy watching films and all kinds of unnecessary things to make people gain profit on what we do for them. We are fooling ourselves. We must come back to our senses. We must use all our time for God. A time spent for God shall never be in vain. If you waste your time for God, if you waste your time for the kingdom's sake, God will reward you. We shouldn't allow the devil to use us to do anything he wants. We shouldn't spend our money doing unnecessary things. We should rather do what is right for God. God bless you. In Jesus' name. Amen.